What they do is they try to look and see what the strains that are circulating sort of toward the end of a previous flu season are. And they also will look at both southern hemisphere data, northern hemisphere data, and even tropical data where flu circulates all year round. And then they try to make a prediction based on past experience of what strains are the most likely to circulate in the upcoming flu season. Some years you're going to have really good match between the vaccines, some years you're going to have a less good match between the vaccine, but on average over time you're going to be substantially more protected against serious complications from flu. It appears that the southern hemisphere flu season, which is often a reasonable predictor of what we're going to see in the northern hemisphere, has kind of been back to normal, I would say, which means there's going to be a substantial amount of flu. It's possible that it could even be a more severe flu season because of the couple of years where we weren't getting any natural immunity, and also we're seeing a little bit of reduced vaccination rates because people were less concerned about flu. We've basically recommended that if you did not have a serious or life-threatening reaction to egg, there's no concern for increased risk of having a reaction to the flu vaccine, and you can get your flu vaccine as anybody else. If you had a serious or life-threatening reaction to the flu vaccine, then we simply recommend that you get the flu vaccine in a proper medical setting where there's the ability to address a severe allergic reaction in the extraordinarily unlikely event that it would happen. So the serious allergic reaction rate for the flu vaccine at baseline is about 1 in 1,000,000. We recommend really that you get your flu vaccine in, you know, about late September to early November. You can definitely get your flu shot and your COVID shot together at the same appointment. We try to make getting the flu vaccine as easy as possible. So, of course, our primary care offices offer the flu vaccine at your well visits, at your sick visits, at your sports physical visits, really any visit that you're at primary care for during the flu season, we offer flu vaccines. We also offer nurse visits just to come specifically and get the vaccine, and then you can schedule those online. We're planning to run 4 drive-through clinics across the Northeast Ohio region this year, and we usually give several hundred vaccines at each one of those, so those will be available for online scheduling as we get closer. Most of our subspecialty clinics also offer vaccines, so when you're here to see your cardiologist or your gastroenterologist, you can get your flu vaccine at that visit as well.